flows the water mains to the central hub beneath Wayne Tower.
There's a panic about the entire island. Ra's al Ghul's already vaporized the toxin.
Of course, sir. But the crisis at hand is keeping it from spreading into Gotham proper. Someone is lowering the Narrowborough Bridge. Mobs poisoned by Crane's toxin could spill into the city.
I'll stop the bridge.
I'll put the control tower on your radar. And the Batmobile?
It stays on the tracks. The monorail can't reach Gotham without crossing that point. If I can't stop the train, the Batmobile's auto-destruct is my failsafe.
Man, come to join my tea party.
Crane.
Oh no, Scarecrow. A few more minutes and the bridge will be down and Gotham will have so many more psychopaths than just you and I.
I'm through playing games, Crane.
Life is a game. So yes, maybe you are.
I'm going after Ra's al Ghul and the microwave emitter. I need any information you can find.
Of course, sir.
It won't move.
We don't have time. There are two more barriers after this, keeping the monorail from Gotham.
Then we'll use the explosives.
All set. Blow the barrier.
On the door will kill him for us.
Wayne is getting closer. We blow the barrier now.
Blow the barrier!
By the sound of things, sir. She's in contact with a 911 operator. Wait.
Patch me through.
They say you're not mortal. They say you can't die. How much you want to bet I can make you wish you could.
Nice work.
Shock therapy.
You've seen the device that's causing all of this. Something they loaded onto the monorail.
Yeah. I found the control station. They only have one train running. I think the tracks are blockaded to keep them out of Gotham.
Not anymore. I need to get on that train.
The monorail controls didn't look that complicated. I could probably stop the train long enough for you to get on board.
I don't want you to endanger yourself.
Nobody's safe until this is over. Wait. You could die. At least tell me your name.
It's not who I am underneath, but what I do that defines me.
Bruce?
Alfred, patch into the monorail control station.
To contact Miss Rachel.
Right. I need to know when she stops the train.
Of course, sir. But be warned, your father built those trains to be driven, not remotely controlled. She'll only be able to stop it for a few moments at most.
position.
Miss Rachel has the monorail in place. She'll only be able to hold it for a few moments.
Away. Once we reach the center of Gotham, once we reach the Water Authority, there is no more Gotham.
Is as dangerous. advice about theatricality a bit literally, don't you think?
We both wear masks.
But yours is a lie. You hate this city as much as I do, but you're afraid to do what's necessary. It's why you cannot fight injustice, and why you cannot stop this train.
Who said anything about stopping it?
Then you will die with the rest of them.
There's only one man I'll let you kill.
I once made the mistake of thinking Ra's al Ghul was dead. But when men make themselves symbols, they shed their mortality. Henry Descartes and Jonathan Crane are already gone. Just like Bruce Wayne. He's only a mask. A cover for the face criminals now fear. All that's left is Batman.
Thank you. Ooh.